No calculators allowed in this math game. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM, and this is Super Math Spy from Chalk and Chuckles, a math card game designed to help kids ages 7 and up practice and speed up their mental math skills. The game can be played with 2 to 4 players, and the object is to be the first player to get rid of his or her mission cards. The mission cards are number cards ranging from 1 to 100. To play, place the 27 fingerprint tokens in the middle of the playing space. All players wear their decoder glasses, although they're a little small for adult players, so they can decode the numbers on the fingerprint tokens. Each player also gets 5 mission cards placed face down in a pile in front of them. At the same time, all players turn over the top card of their pile to find out what their target number is for the round. Then one player rolls the operation die to find out which operation you must use at least once in your equation. Will it be addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division? If you roll the Super Math Spy, you can use any number of operations of your choice. Once the die is rolled, players immediately start picking up fingerprint tokens to make the number on their mission card. For instance, if you have a 30 on your mission card and the operation die shows multiplication, you could do 3 times 6, which equals 18, plus 2, which equals 20, plus 5, and plus another 5, which equals 30. You can use as many tokens as you want to make the number on your mission card, but you have to be quick. The first player to solve the mission yells, "Mission accomplished," and gets rid of his or her mission card. The remaining spies put their mission cards at the bottom of their piles. However, if a player incorrectly yells "Mission accomplished," that player adds a card to his or her pile from the draw pile. Return all the fingerprint tokens to the center as before and keep playing in the same way until one spy gets rid of all of his or her cards. This game is easy to set up and play, but it does challenge your math skills. It's a fun challenge, though, even for kids who are reluctant to get excited about math because there is a spy roleplay element to the game, and the fast-paced nature of the game adds some excitement to the play. For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more reviews every day.